50 years ago, one of the fiercest battles of the Vietnam War took place when a reinforced Viet Cong regiment attacked a compound in adjacent American Special Forces camp.
Although wounded, Shields continued to resupply his fellow Americans who needed ammunition and to return the enemy fire for a period of approximately 3 hours. Wounded a second time during this attack, Shields nevertheless assisted in carrying a more critically wounded man to safety and then resumed firing at the enemy for 4 more hours. When the commander asked for a volunteer to accompany him in an attempt to knock out an enemy machine gun emplacement, Shields unhesitatingly volunteered for this extremely hazardous mission. Shields was mortally wounded by hostile fire while returning to his defensive position. His heroic initiative and great personal valor in the face of intense enemy fire sustained and enhanced the finest traditions of the United States Naval Service.